हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू इंडियन हॉर्स रेसिंग सीक्रेट विद विश। सो आफ्टर अ लॉन्ग टाइम आई एम पोस्टिंग दिस वीडियो। आई वॉज नॉट एबल टू पोस्ट द वीडियो बिकॉज ऑफ माई वर्क प्रेशर। सो टुडे आई गॉट द टाइम एंड आई हैव रेड द कार्ड एंड आई हैव गिवन माई सिलेक्शंस विद वैलिड रीजन्स वाई टू बेट एंड वाई नॉट टू बेट ऑन दिस हॉर्सेस। सो टुमारो मुंबई 19 December 2021, फर्स्ट रेस इज द गुलेस पुनावाला मिलियन ग्रेड 3 1200 meter रेस। सो ओवर हियर इन दिस रेस आई लाइक नंबर 9 वीनस, इज अ वेरी गुड पेडिग्री हॉर्स। इट्स सायर इज किटन्स जॉय विथ डैम लाइवली लेक्सी। पेसी श्रॉफ हैज ट्रेंड दिस हॉर्स। उमेश विल बी राइडिंग this horse, is a very good filly. I like this horse. I don't know the odds, but according to the pedigree I like this horse, should win at a good odds. And again over here a winner in this race, already a winner in 1200 meter, that horse name, that filly name is Dear Lady, can show. Okay, so go for place for Dear Lady. Coming to the second race of the day, which is Spartan Poker Sprinter's Cup. It's a grade 1 sprinter cup, 1200 meter distance. Okay, so over here I like number 3 Iron Age, is a very good sprinter, is unbeaten in the last 3 races and never lost a race in Mumbai 1200 meter distance. And over here I like number 5 Place Enigma. Enigma is a filly which has come and shown a very good record in 1200 meter and has won very easily. Is a youngster, can upset this race. Hedge Enigma with Iron Age. Okay, coming to the fourth race of the day, is a Super Mile Cup, a mile race, 1600 meter. Over here I like number 7 Cosmic Ray. It's a very good horse. Cosmic Ray has not beaten, has won all the last 3 races with very easily. A Sandesh is riding this horse. Go for each way. Over here I had written only place, but I like win also. In the fourth race is a 1400 meter race, Suresh Mahindra multi million grade 2 race. Over here I like number 1 Ashwa Bravo for win. Is a very good horse and last 5 races is unbeaten. I don't think any threat will be there for this horse. Should be my day's best, Ashwa Bravo, 41. Coming to the 5th race, it's a Pune, it's a Indian 1000 Giris, which will be the distance is 1600 meter. Over here I like this horse called Miracle, is unbeaten, never lost a race, and P.S. Chavan is riding this horse. Is a very good pedigree, multi-dimensional is a sire and Kalila is a dam. And over in this race I think Miracle will be running at cramp odds around 25 to 30 paisa. I don't think so much you will get better than this horse. And over here I like another horse, that horse can upset this race because of its got abroad pedigree. Havana Gold is a sire and Titian Sprite is a dam. Teresita is a unbeaten horse, has won 1200 meter in Bangalore with has shown really good turn of foot, can upset this race because of its got abroad pedigree at longer odds. So always hedge your bets with longer odds horses, you never know, because it's not an handicap race, it's a million race, anything can happen. Coming to the 6th race, it's the Indian Tough Invitation Cup. Over here I like number 3 Alluring Silver for place and Juliet for win. Juliet also, again it's my second day's best win. It's an unbeaten horse in the last 5 races, has won very easily, has not done anything wrong right yet, but you never know in racing, anything can happen. But yeah, I like Juliet to win this race. Its sire is Musketeer and its dam is give me some sugar. It's a very good pedigree, got abroad pedigree. And in the last race is the Dr. M.M. Ramaswamy Steer Cup 3000 meter race. Over here some older horses are also participating. Capriska age 7, then Magistero age 8, My Opinion is also running. My Opinion I think has won this race earlier. But over here I like this youngster called Bisate. It's a 4-year-old filly. Was second to Juliet in Hyderabad. Now going for the 3000 meter is a very good pedigree. Its sire is Western Aristocrat and Dam Vabia. So over here I like number 7 Bisate for win and place. Maybe you will get a good odds on Bisate around 4-1 or something like that. Coming back to the all my selections. So tomorrow is the very big day in the Mumbai races. Invitation day, Indian Turf invitation races are held, and even 1000 guineas is also being held. Okay, so coming back to my selections, first race number 9 Venus for win and place. In the second race number 3 Iron Age for win, number 5 Enigma Upset. In the third race I like number 7 Cosmic Ray for place. You can go for win also. In the fourth race I like number 1 Sure Bravo. In the fifth race I like number 6 Miracle for win, and hedge your bet with Teresita, can upset this race. In the sixth race I like number 3 Alluring Silver for place, Juliet for win. And in the seventh race I like number 7 Bisate for win. So all the best friends, thank you very much.